What's good, YouTube? This your boy Lane, man, and I'm back here with another reaction video of Slamming right now. I'm about to react to Moneybagg, Yo, and this one's called Real Me. Now, Moneybagg, Yo, to me, is one of the hardest rappers out, in my opinion. Like, my first Moneybagg, Yo, I got put on was the Ocean Spray song he had did, you feel me? And from there, I just became a fan, you feel me? Like, Moneybagg, Yo, to me, like, not only does bro talk about real life, real stuff, you feel me, and he could talk about the turn up, you feel me, like Moneybagg, Yo, like, is one of the hardest rappers because bro's versatile, you feel me, bro got a unique sound, you feel me, and I mess with bro, you feel me, that's just me, you feel me, and this one right here, I know a lot of y'all gonna get on me in the comments, like, hey, bro, how haven't you heard this song, bro, like, bro, it is what it is. I haven't heard it, bro, so it is what it is, you feel me? But this one right here, I haven't heard, you feel me? And y'all been telling me, hitting me like, bro, this one's dope right here, and we about to get into it, you feel me? And on top of that, you feel me, y'all make sure y'all hit that sub button if y'all new over here, you feel me? Like, and make sure to check out all the reactions too, you feel me? The funny videos, the music reactions, and the forensic reactions too, you feel me? Like, we got it all over here, so check it out, you feel me? And we about to get into this thing. This that Moneybagg, Yo, with that real me, so let's go. Let's get it.
Moneybagg, Yo, is known for his explicit lyrics and the glorifying life on the streets. A lifestyle of crime that deputies say led to 28 people being locked up on Sunday.
See, this is why I mess with Moneybagg, Yo, because like I told y'all in the intro, bro talks about real stuff, you feel me, and he could talk about the turn up, you feel me, like, bro's versatile, you feel me, and how he said, I ride with my day ones, bro, I always tell y'all, you feel me, like, a lot of y'all friends that are around right now, they not gonna be around, you feel me, because either they gonna either do something slimy to you, fake to you, or they just, you feel me, y'all just gonna separate, you feel me, but you will find, like, the, like, real friends, bro, you will find them in your life, you feel me, and when y'all do, you feel me, y'all gotta keep them, because there's not that many real ones, and real people, and real friends left, you feel me, period, so you gotta remain with the real ones, you feel me, because there's a lot of fake, you feel me, period. That's why I mess with Moneybagg, Yo, because like I said, bro tells it how it is. You feel me? I'm messing with this.
Yeah, this right here to real me. one time, shots got fired. They tried to pin it on me. I seen this shit forward, heaven before I started winning. Close people start switching on me. Little bitch tried to bash me cause I ain't get a hold of dick. Man, cause I'm not the nigga that you with. Or is it cause I'm up in heaven shit?
Like I said, Moneybagg, yo, one of the hardest out right now, in my opinion, you feel me? And Moneybagg, yo, you already know, keep pushing, keep it going, you feel me? Because I'm messing with you, you feel me? And like I said, if y'all new over here, y'all make sure y'all hit that sub button, check out all the reactions, the forensic videos, music reactions, the funny videos, everything, bro, you feel me? Y'all go crazy, you feel me? And I love y'all, y'all stay safe, and I'm gonna holler at y'all next time, Slime. One.